On to another topic. Before I let you go, you also filed a bill seeking to reallocate the 16 billion peso fund of the National Task Force to End Local Communist Armed Conflict. What are your reasons for doing so, and what's the support that you've been getting regarding that?
Well, I was just told today that somebody called me up and said that medyo pinagkakaguluhan na yung bill na yan, no? The thing is, kasi I really do not believe in red tagging. I mean, it does not help the government at all. I believe that we already have the intelligence agency in the armed forces, the intelligence agency in the Philippine National Police. So we don't actually need NTFLCAC, you see. I mean, I always say this: if you believe that there is enough evidence that you could be able to get on people that would like to have an armed conflict, you can always go to the courts. But you know, going to the court of public opinion and red tagging those people. Ako, for example, me, when I was a minority leader, Carmina, I was red tagged. Just imagine I was red tagged. I was pronounced to be communist, pronounced to be NPA. That's why I said, listen, during the 1986 revolution, I was actually fighting the NPA by means of, by debate and words. Now I would be red tagged, no? So I do not believe in actually in red tagging. I believe
Okay,
that
very quickly, Congressman, because you're telling me to wrap up. Reallocate to what?
well,
Where do you want to see the money go?
we would like the 19 billion to be reallocated to Dole, oo, para sa Tupad, to give more employment to people. We would like it to be reallocated to DSWD, so that there'll be more ayuda. And of course, the president would like to put up a vaccine facility in the Philippines. So I would even say that we could reallocate this to the OST, so they could be able to continue on putting up a vaccine facility, so that we can have our own vaccine facility in this country.
Okay, interesting discussion we had today. Thank you so much, Congressman Benny Abante, for joining us. Take care. Keep safe.
Thank you, Ms. Carmina. Thank you.